Hello and welcome back to Kelly of 60 Plays. Xenoblade 3. Today we're doing that. Finally doing that. Third Gauntlet run. Note: this is post game. Truly post game. So if you don't want to see spoilers for anything involving this game, I would suggest turning back now. However, we're redoing the Gauntlet Pro with Mio, because the last time I did this, I only reached 42. To get an A rank or better, I need to get to 50.
Cannot wait to see how friends tackle this one!
And I got a lot more time today, so I shall be doing as much as possible. Go. Oh, I'll take the attacker. Why not?
Be all that you can be. First strike in the Thanks a bunch.
I'll take the heavy attack. Oh! Why did you make me have to choose between the two? I'll take you. I'll take Izzard. Izzard has the better ending skill. Okay. You're doing well for,
Okay.
Boost healing power while boosting max. Partial chain attack. Agni and Zeal. I'll wait on that one. Well, I only have 3 healers, so I'm gonna wait on that one. Okay.
I must prove myself useful to you.
Nice.
Thank you for the recharge. I can waste some here. I have a 20% currently. And a 40. That would be 100% to the HP with a 80% to healing. That would be a 60% buff to HP, but I'd also get the agility. I'm running Mio, so I'll get that one. You know what? Both! I could technically buy both. The Tetsudo is gonna be easy. Okay. I'm good on time currently. Bink. Oh, it's Izzard who's taking all the hits. Is Shulk a good choice? Yes, because I need
Allow me to safeguard you and all that we stand for.
Because, if I remember correctly, Rex only gets, here's a Whimsy. Launch charge! I'll take, Whimsy. Fate. This early on, a whimsical fate. Patron. be the worst thing in the world.
Let's be faith in ourselves.
Oh, power level. Yep. Doesn't mean anything if we're taking them out quickly. Second one. Okay. I won't be able to get another hero for a while. I'm not buying cursed items. Okay, got a couple. I wish I had some of the others. Especially it. I wish these two actually got their Ouroboros powers in Future Redeemed. Because I really wish I could just break Topple with have Rex just break Topple. There we go. Earned a shuffle ticket. I can get one more. I'll take the 3. The free gauge. I think something about might be helpful if I put focus. Yep, there we go. Use the old Agnian plus Shulk team. Actually, I might wait to. I think I have my idea of which my next character. I'll waste everything on that one. Rex's launch. I don't think I have a Smash character. Meaning, I will want at least maybe a. Either Monica or. Here, I'm gonna do that because I have access to the slow. Yes, I get that you lost the enemy's attention, Shulk. Okay. Oh, I wish I had that. Small unit tactics. Not needed. Okay, there's stage clear. 27. Still good. Break percent up. Debuff to break. So they have to be under a debuff. Make them. For safety. Potluck was probably my choice here. Yeah, I'll get unlucky here and have zero. Oh! Oh, I have first, though. None of these carrots. Who gets days? Oh. I can't buy either of you. There we go. Bring it on. I don't have any. I only have one Kvessi. And with my goal, it's probably only going to be two Kvessi. If I get lucky with a certain other queen. And then one city member. Because, well, it could be three Kvessi if I am. I hate urchins. I'll save the, I'll be your opponent. Nice. Thanks the bunch. Everyone, to me. Thanks for that. And then chain attack it. Let me offer some wisdom. I had a bright idea. Hit them when I least expect. I had a bright idea. Great. Everyone get ready. On first stop, yeah? 130. Oh, reactivate. Get that up, and then Razor Wind. Okay. Feeling like this one may be better. Good. 68% to physical. Yeah, that would be great. AoE bleed. Okay. And now bring everyone else back. Ho ho ho! Rex! Considering they both still are probably in launch, I can take advantage of that. That's a finish there. Because this should end the chain attack. Okay, have 10,000. Oh. So an 8% increase. I'm not getting more. Healing, let's do that. What is with the fact that this is not... There we go. Percent 7,000. I'll take this. Oh my God. Take that charge. Okay. Dexterity and attack boost is necessary now. Whimsy! I'll take that. Regain a charge block for that. There we go. Now that everything's going back to being taken out quickly. Yep. Good here.
Redeeming
I need the agility back. There we go. 1,500. And there's my smash. No, the smash attack is the charge. Okay, quickly got that done. Cursed items. Oh. Take that. Okay. Healing is at almost like max healing, so doing well there. Oh god. There we go. Okay. What caused the stopwatch to go down? That one's nicer. The next one will still have a height. Mainly for the pier. There's still a rescuer alive? How did this guy survive the the other pain that was over there? They're the rarities, we actually, they're very not rare. The gas drapes is almost dead. Hey, good job, Rex. I see. Oh god. Rex, stay alive. Whew. No KO bonus. Doing well with that. Might need that. We're good on the other one, so yeah. Let's boost that up. Agility is actually really good right now. Because I have two evade tanks. Oh! Talk about a pain!
Nice. Thank
Okay. Let's do that. Oh, yes. Side crit rate. Next one, I will want, if it's up.
Let's give it a try.
Huh, that's a finished one. Okay. Which one's next? Oh god. Yeah, that was, sorry, Yorin. I think I picked the best team I could possibly pick for this, and I am great. Wait, where am I? Which enemy am I targeting? And that just gave me enough if I need both a 90 turner required. Nothing here is good. Teach and sorry, Teach, don't need ya. Why do these things have such high... I think Ethel and Rex are just gonna have fight for aggro. Who has more aggro at the moment? Is it Rex or Ethel? And I don't want to know. And now the crit appears, because god dang, do I need that pierce. Not enough for that. Yeah, that's cheap. Huh, I got hit by it. Nope. Should be fine with that. For now. Whimsy! Oh, I wonder if that whimsy is if I actually use it. Oh no. I'll take that. And then I still get all cursed items? Rigged. Absolutely rigged. Oh. Ethel, stop stealing aggro. Oh my god. All the healing fields are over there. I already know who the last hero I want is, so I will take that for as much as I can. Max, almost maxed out on agility. Oh wait, I'm the only one with fusion art. I want. Dex though is going to be required at this point, so I shall buy that. Whimsy! I'll take 500. I don't need charges, and I want to keep as many as. It is going slower though, and with the dex bonus, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be taking out more things than I need. Save my launch for the next launch and whatnot for the next thing. Healer increase. Sure. Rex! I hate the fact that you can take aggro so easily.
Thanks for that.
go. 12,000. Or 2,100. Not 12,000. Okay. I'm not gonna max. I'm going to choose not to max that out. Come on. And apparently I need to re-get another charge. I regained a charge. That, I think we're good. Don't need that. And I don't need Theon. It, like, starts charging forward. Yeah, about that. Talk about the easiest one to finish. Oh, yeah, that, yeah. I think a certain, attacker's broken. I don't know which one, though. I think all of them are. Oh, yeah, let's also steal the, power charge here. Oh, that. Okay, nope, that's good. And then. Give me the entirety of the party back. I'm ill. Oh my god, Rex! I am going to lose that no KO bonus, but it will be worth it! With how much you're shuffling back and forth. Yes! Down. Fully. I'll take that one. Just need to make it to 50. We're... doing completely better than the last time. Oh, and I've been toppled. For that topple, you get toppled. I just saw that guy get launched. Okay. And our things are discount card and prosperity. Oh. Hey. Mobius interference. Who's in here? Oh no. This is where I... Okay, now I remember why this event sucked. Oh, it's you. I'm like... Target the Mobius immediately. And every attack is now hurting like a absolute crap. Man, I wish I got more of the low. Oh, you can go. Oh, that was great. Almost out of everything, though. Sorry, Valdi. You're not who I want. Take that. Shuffle. I still don't remember who gets blades or days. Because I obviously have everything else. There we go. Just barely. Okay. Oh, there goes my no kill bonus. Thank you. There we go. Huge selection. Yes. Yes. Arcsage's whimsy. No. Level shift. No. No. Not making this easier. How am I doing this? Oh my god. I was just spamming at that point. Oh, you crappers. Okay, I'll start taking attack. Oops. Wonder if they're purposely avoiding the one. Because I've have everything out.
I lost the enemy's attention.
Thank you. As you get, the further you go, the thing just goes faster anyway, so. Well, considering it's also my first time getting it, too, so. Next time I get, am out of here without anything, I'll probably boost it. Arxages Whimsy! I'll take the generosity. Oh, come on. Okay. There we go. Slow recharge, but gives haste. I was hoping for. It's just these ones are so freaking spread out comparatively. Hang on. Oh. 2 seconds. Getting text. Getting a text. Okay. One, two. Yes. Hi, Chris. How are you? I am going to take you out by 25%. I'll take this. Silver Cyclone. sorry. Busy trying to get stuff done. Had a feeling. And then increase the damage ratio completely. If that's how much, okay. Maybe I should start saving Wreck for the last one. 2 million, though. Man, your greatsword looks very weirdly built there, Chris. And Chris took out Wreck. Of course. Man, he's not coming after any. Okay, he's purposefully going after anything that isn't the tank. Rex, how? And. Apparently the voices got quieter. Oh, we're in the Orion Mountains, so recognize the backdrop. Oh, jeez. Just suddenly it's quieter, and I don't know why. Maybe it's because it was going off for so long? Oh, thank you! Boss has been vanquished. Shuffle ticket given. Money bags. The attack mod. Combo time with attack up. So, nope. Okay, and that's the last of the specials. Now I have to make it to stage 70.
I'll be your opponent. I own you. Oh no! I lost the
There we go. Stage clear. 51 is cleared. Hate having to wait for that. I'll get two. That one and the attackers are going to get a buff. Not whimsy. Not now. Level shift. They're going to go up. Oh no! Here. Oh my god, yes! And now they won't be able to hit me! I'll never lose aggro again! I say that as I immediately lose aggro. I mean, technically, there's also the idea that the level shift could go up, and that would be deadly. I didn't get murdered. Slow knob on watch speed. No. All you have is topple. In that moment when you realize, I think the only thing that grants daze is freaking Uni. Meaning, if you don't take it, you'll never have daze. But I only take one ether attack with, Mio, and that's for, and that's healing. Okay. Well, either way, you two. Well, I only need 9,000, but right now I don't even have enough for 9,000. Get this. Nope. Watch has fallen to below 50. Time for everything to get buffed. I can't even see the attack point. Oh! Well, I wasn't expecting Rex to die to that. Do I just have per crit? There we go. 1600. Oh. That could be good. Don't have enough. And with the healer. We can deal with whatever comes. I won't let you show me up, Mio. Oh my god. Ow. I don't think there's another. It was just the healer. Oh, I accidentally hit that. Thank you. I accidentally hit that. There we go. Whimsy! There we go. 12,000. Bonus stat score for every character in the acne field I have. Oh, come on. Well, that's why I'm not getting through these without a death per stage again. Okay. Not enough. Unlucky on that one. Nope. Let's see. Give me the extra 500, please. Thank you. Just have to make it to 70, and then the, there we go. Back to 10,000. I'm gonna be going without things for a bit. Oh God. For their vein of pain. And it's dead. Dead on launch. Okay. I can get it for free. No. That was 59. This is going to be a boss stage. Oh, hi, D. Oh, and J. Nope. We're gonna get this done now. We're not dealing with you. What would you say to this? I had a bright idea. I just heard,
I have your back, whatever the weather.
Jay, fall again. Yorn, fall.
You've got no fire.
Okay. If I am lucky, I'll get the ones I want. Go.
This one comes to mind. I have a response to every move. Naturally, leave it to me.
I'll stop.
Back to me.
Some reason I had a feeling we'd be dealing with you, Mobius or something here, so that watch by was actually the best. And Ethel's already dead. Oh, come on. Don't make it 60. Oh, the DPS are all dying. Oh, is it dead? And right then and there, I... Okay. Okay. Oh, when did I get launched? Okay.
I might have the answer. We could try a different approach.
There we go. That's all I cared about.
I have your back, whatever the weather.
There we go. Continually getting these two, these guys back. Go. There we go. Keep 25. Did I remember that one actually? Poor Yorin. Yeah, considering it took me the entirety of that nap on stopwatch for that, I will buy that. I think my choice to buy a second watch was a good, that watch there was the best idea I could have done. Four proxies and all others are anything with a straight line and no way to get these guys off. Rex. There goes Rex. Is it? Man, the gem I should have on Rex is the freaking one that's spike damage. It's spike or agility. Because, like, my god. Dex is not what you need. It's what you need to avoid. It's what you need. Okay, we're good there. Actually. No. I don't think I have enough for a hero anyway, so it's better to just leave it. You know what would be a cool one? I don't know if it exists for the Whimsies, but if the Whimsies included a version of them that increased the character levels to whatever they were, whatever they are outside of the gauntlet. This would go in so much faster, especially if it was on a boss stage. Okay, we're now at 10,000. And not even at halfway yet. Oh, Zorb HP, her potion. However, it's auto attacks and not heat. Per member, per each attacker in the party. I will wait. I mean, I could have shuffled, but you know. Oh, come on! Of course it's the event that I didn't want.
Stop
And Rex is dead. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. I don't get a watch. I did. Don't get watches. This will be hard. Enemy power level has about risen. It's fallen, which is a good event, actually. Unless there's a smaller enemy somewhere here, but... And the Moglin is gonna go down. Okay. Oh. There we go. Thank you. Oh, we're right in front of the, shuffle the options. Okay. There it is. There it is. Days topple.
You're in safe hands.
Well, I guess I have to pick one. Well, I finally had the full party, and it's all DPS. I feel like healers would have been nice, but at this point, I am probably falling out on damage. Launch charge, build up, slow, ditch effort. Both of these are their final ones. Okay, there's only one enemy. There we go. Another 2,000 to the bonus. Because the DPS build is what I want. Enemy level has risen.
No luck lost.
Ah. Vent rate up, whimsy rate down. Whimsy. Horrible whimsy. There we go.
I'll be your opponent.
Are you okay?
Cut off the enemy's attention. Rolling. Stop that. I'll be your opponent. Thanks for that.
There we go.
Keep this going.
Okay. And do I have enough? Okay, only one. And the one in front of me. I would like to know I'm like. Okay.
Nice. Thanks a bunch.
And there we go. Last ditch effort is at a 400% attack increase, and it's D&J. Of course it is. Okay, time to have fun. Here we go. Kind of just keep boosting the,
I had a bright idea.
Ooh. Oh, no, that's right. Just to keep increasing the crit rate. This is probably a bad decision. Oh, these will finish. That won't. Now everything will. And I will side. My damage ratio isn't high enough for what I would like, but it's good enough for what I have. I didn't find the this fight to actually be hard, but this is a... Ow! And, now Shul can't heal. Good to know. And going to... Oh! There we go. Oh, come on. Gondor, you stole the aggro. That's your fault. Can't run our left right edge, but... Oh, Heffel's dead. Now, okay. What would you say to this? Crit. Okay. And heal. Okay, next is... Okay. Now the Bravo doesn't really mean much. I just have two DPS just continually reactivate each other. I didn't get the chance for Shulks, but I'm pretty sure this will finish. Nope. And Mobius DJ is down. Woo! And we're not done yet. Nope, nope, nope. Number 18. The Gauntlet Steps. Congratulations, it seems you've achieved rank S in the Pro Gauntlet, but stage 70 is not the real end goal. In the depths, the fight continues until you reach 140. There are two differences from the battles up until now. We'll deal irreducible extra damage. The invincible buff will have no effect. This ramps up the challenge to even more dramatic heights, so be sure your party composition and emblems are up to the task by the way, too. Okay! I was assuming this was on the hard one and not the easy mode one. There was a reason I picked the easy mode one. Invincible means nothing. Evasion. Agility does, though. But my emblems are definitely not up to the snuff that it wants me to have them. Let me see. Let's take a shuffle. Here's the deck. Second one. Would have been able to daze it had it been a little bit later. Okay. Man, been going for a while now. Turkin and Ignas, that's a normal time attack one, if I remember correctly. Money bags. We'll take the extra attack for the attacking party members. Oh no! No! Is that who I think it is? Oh no. If it was H, I'd cry. And you're actually not. It's like. Are you actually. Is this enemy actually doing anything? Gage just finally hit 500. Where the frick is this guy? Boost charge up. Charge build, which would be good right now.
The only way is through, together. Why not try, yeah?
Oh, Gondor. Oh, like, who did it just... Who did the, Which party member did the gas drapes purposely target. It's like, oh, the one down is Gondor. I think it might have been Gondor. Butterfly blade, alright, bang. And Rex is almost dead again. My surprise, but Rex is almost dead again. Nope. The next low level one I'm gonna take. Level shift I'm taking. Even if it's gonna be a bad idea. Can I? Yeah, that extra damage is getting, hectic. That's for sure. There we go. Last ticket. I know. Alright. With that design, I assume I have it. Together, we can deal with whatever comes. For me, if I can get these things down first. I will use the, take advantage of the fact that I have the chain attack. Oh! Never mind. I think we're dead. Oh, I think I should. The Kvesi one was the higher enemy value. That's right. We're gonna die. Don't have enough AoE attackers. No one is invincible. Well, hang on. Did they just call? How many more enemies are there?
Everyone, I'm sorry.
I've
got to lie down for it. No one is invincible.
Hang on, there's still a healer? There we go. Choke! Nia, you're dead. You don't. Unless Monado Buster is just regaining. Shulk? How? It's like Shulk. How? How are you living? Well, there's the Noah throwback. Oh, ow, ow. Well, there's all my Nopon stones. Total score. 214,000. To the land of challenge. Because I don't think I have Violet Streak unlocked on me. Violet Streak unlocked on Mio. If I did, I probably would have used it. Yeah, no, I have Supreme Sword. Which I don't even think is the class it should be. Yeah, no, it's that one. And then the normal Zephyr class one. Okay.
What to buy?
No, I don't want to update during that yet. $60,000, okay. And these are all the recolors. Wish you could turn them around. Hmm. That's actually a nice color on that one. No. It looks like they tried using Uni's normal outfit color for that one, and it does not look right. That one looks good. Honestly, I can't tell if he's actually wearing a different outfit. Oh. I was going to not do that, but I was going to start boosting some of these. Especially that new one I just grabbed. Oh, attack one. That would be good. Okay, I can use it because I've acquired it. Okay. I think the next one I'll buy is that. Whimsy up, defense down. Oh, there's their 1500. Okay, so that one was going greatly up until, like, right at the end, and then everything just kind of hurt. however, I think that is going to be it for this stream, because it's already been 2 hours. It's already been 2 hours. Of this. And, well... if I want to do the other things, I may have to end the stream now if I would like to do other other events today, specifically more Tears of the Kingdom later. But anyways, thank you all so very much for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed. Since this is going to be my last Xenoblade video for at least a week, I should mention that for when this is uploaded, the next couple will be Minecraft related videos, because back on the 1.19 world, because well, probably not going to have much else recorded for Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But I had enough for up to this point. But other than that, thank you for joining. If you want to catch these live, type in Keldeo60 in the search bar on Twitch. Anyways, thank you all so very much for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you all next time. Bye!